So, whether you're talking about tweaking the genes in a tomato or cloning a human being, there are many viewpoints to be considered. Genetic engineering is already impacting our everyday lives, from the food we eat to the medicine we take. We've only begun to tap into the power of genetic engineering, but with that power comes responsibility.
These kinds of questions are new questions, and they come from new discoveries. And while we respect and encourage discovery, the consequences of such discovery and the potential of such discovery needs us to really look deeply into the issue. And I think that's part of what we're doing now, is looking deeply into it, but finding along the way that there are lots of questions to be asked. And so while we respect the promise, we also question.
I think it's really important that before we use it in society, we take a lot of time to debate, consider it, have regulation of it, have people informed about it, so that there's a very open, complete discussion so that everybody concerned can make good decisions about it before it moves out into society.
I think it's beyond our comprehension what's potentially available, what's potentially out there.